course, you have the Miz's rookie, Alex Riley. It really is. It's up to the...
And now Hawkins. Big clothesline going straight for a cover here. Hooking... You know this better than anyone. That's perhaps the toughest place to fall in the entire ring.
Well, it's the way the ring is designed. There's steel beams. And again, think about it. I mean, you've grown up. I'm sure you have plenty of friends.
I have grown up. I don't know.
You have plenty of friends. Hang on, covering the contract that he earned at the Money in the Bank, and The Miz is your new WWE champion.
Nice suplex delivered there by Hawk. It's time to impress the general manager, and that's exactly what Curt Hawkins is doing. Neckbreaker into
right there. Looks like they're gonna get a crash course in Hawkins and Archer. Come on, Rep. When it comes to dues, we paid them. We have the patience, we waited sometimes. It's well documented. Hawkins, of course, coming out of a.
It did take Hawkins 4 to 5 seconds to find his
good
bearings.
Point.
Maybe it was that. Ooh, those seconds.
General manager of SmackDown laying down the ultimatum. Curt Hawkins rises to the occasion. Nice. There you go, taking
the Dude Busters will have something to say about it in this contest.
Nice. This modified Canadians.
Beretta wearing the neon green tiger print, I guess that's called.
Nice. Right before we went. It's interesting. The emergence of
apparently not too groggy.
Might be cover here. And jaded superstar really feels that his time has come. Champion Curt Hawkins is vicious and aggressive and really just feels like he has been forgotten and passed over. And there you see the aggression. Athleticism of Beretta.
Beretta went up top to meet Hawkins. May prove to be a fatal mistake. There's the heat-seeking elbow. And it came at the expense of MVP. Curt Hawkins in. Now from the top rope, Hawkins, will we see the heat-seeking elbow?
There it is, the icing on the cake. Let's get the party started. Check out Curt Hawkins.
And there's the heat-seeking elbow. And that's going to do it.
You think?
Hawkins. I know where he is right now. Another missed opportunity. Can Beretta capitalize?
Nice counter there.
Hawkins out of nowhere. In the singles division to make an impact. Has done very well in doubles, or rather tag team. It's not tennis.
Whoa. Oh! Innovative maneuver there by Curt Hawkins. Cover here. We're in the middle of it. Or DDT.
Oh, and a neckbreaker turn right back around. Face first goes Beretta. Will this do it? Hooking the leg. Yeah.